Villains of school football. Now up first, we've got the guy who took everyone's penalties. Now back in school, we all knew someone like this. Just because he couldn't take the penalty, he kicked the ball away so no one else could. This guy was the worst. The teacher's son. Now usually, this guy was the worst player back in school, but we had to let him play. He would miss open goals every day, and if anyone said he was a bad player, he'd tell the teacher and we'd all be in detention. No one liked this guy.